Okay, everybody, so it has been about 36 hours since I installed these queens. So I'm going to take a peek, see if they've been released from their queen cages, and if not, go ahead and give them a helping hand and open up that candy end and let them get started. Get running around the hive. So let's take a look here. So this is that super. I'll go ahead and take this off. It's not a queen excluder, but it looks like they have not been released. Let me see what I can figure out here. Got a pen. We'll see if I can get that candy end open. Or I could just release her out of the other cork side. See if anybody comes marching out. I see the queen. There she is. Away she goes. She's released. I can't get a look at her down in there anymore now that I've released her, but she went down on the frame. She was ready to get out. All right, so here we are at queen number two hive. We'll see if they've let her out or if I need to uncork the queen cage. It's that time of year where it's starting to get really hot. There's quite a number of bees on the queen cage. Let's see if I can get down in there. Let's see what's going on. I guess if she's still in there, if they're crowded around the cage. And it would appear so, because I see her in there. You girls are not making this very easy. Oops, I went to cork. Let's see if we see her come out. I would actually love to see her walk out and go down in the frames. She was probably so covered up when she came out. I'm sure I just missed her crawling out. See if they start fanning or anything. And this is gonna be like the other high where I'm just gonna have to wait and check. In a few days.